Hello guys, my name is David Rivera. I am an instructor. I teach privately and I also teach at Gold Light Studios. And I will show you a link at the end of this video. You can get more information on it, but we offer a lot of classes. I'm going to be doing a pastel workshop sometime in the hopefully not too distant future. And I've done a time-lapse video of what I will be doing or what I typically do with pastels. Now this technique is very different from what most people think of when they think of a pastel. There's a lot of blending. There's actually a lot of blending with brushes, a lot of laying down of colors, smoothing it out, layering, to create very smooth, soft transitions and also very luminous color. I will begin showing you in actual time, and then the video will be sped up. So you'll be able to see how much care is actually put into this in the first 30 seconds or so, and then the video will speed up so you can, you know, not get bored out of your mind watching it, and see some of the effects that can develop over a long period of time. This particular drawing here took me about 4 days, about 3 hours a day. So there's a lot of time involved. It's about a 12-hour drawing. Okay, so without any further ado, please watch the video and enjoy.